here at the Nourish You retreat. We decided to throw this event because we felt it was really important for women, people of color, and folks that are low income to have a space where they feel safe, where they feel welcomed, and where they feel like it is kind of a for us, by us kind of situation. And so we're here to take care of ourselves, to put ourselves first, and to honor the power of caring for ourselves.
Washington. We're at the library Takeover, the Nourish You retreat, and we are here in a session with me and Jasmine Timmons, where we have the inspiring authoring session. So we have six different sessions for people to be inspired to bring things to their author, to embody. So it takes you
what comes out of you in relation to your why?
Yep, there's lots of tools. There's even books there to learn. We'll be around to answer questions.